Yellowtail. Got color. Oh, flag.
Color. Nice, man. Awesome battle. Great fish. Fish of the day so far.
Oh, my. That is a beast.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Nice.
Get you some, Hog Hustler. Oh, blue runner action?
Trigger.
Hold him up. That's the biggest one of the day.
Yeah, monster for you.
Holy moly!
That's a margay, they call that.
That is the biggest one of those I've seen.
That's about as big as they get. They don't get much bigger now.
Oh. Could be a mang. Fighting like a mang.
Hogfish.
Hog.
That could be a yellowtail. Yeah, that's that boat.
I'm throwing in front of the boat. And by the time it gets to like next to the boat, you know, I'm getting big. I got crap, I think.
Yellowtail.
Oh. Nice. Thought it was another jack.
Got kit hooked up out here. 70 feet of water. Mackerel head on. Using 80 pound tackle. Hasn't really made too much. Gaining on him. Just if he goes to take off, let him have it.
Oh,
biggest shark.
Rig's hooked up with a beast! Pinfish on the 40-40 rig.
Oh!
This is a good battle.
Big grouper?
Big
now I'm thinking gag.
Big gag is what I'm thinking.
I thought it was cobia when he first hit it.
Running that way.
That'd be awesome, cobia. Still could be a cobia.
Come on, this could be the showstopper.
It was all a dream. Kubera.
Kubera.
Yeah, Kubera. Billy Noble. It's not circling enough to be a cobia.
Yeah, it's definitely straight up and down like a gag.
It's got to be like a 28-inch gag.
Yeah. The hit was retarded.
Nice.
Got color.
That's gag-ish.
If it's gag, I'll get underwater too, maybe. Here he is.
Gag. Big gag.
RG or gag? Gag.
God, it's a beast.
Woo. That's over 30 inches. We're catching a bunch of yellowtails. I wanted to switch it up, so I put a pinfish, the only pinfish we had in the bucket. Put him down on 40-40, and this toad sucked it in. Jeez. What a toad. Thank you.
yellow? No. Trigger.
Battling. We're down there with no. Huge head shakes, man. Come on, Mang. Looking for a Mang. Woo, look at that.
They changed the limit on those things.
Yellowtail, huge yellowtail.
Is it a flag?
Yep.
It is.
Biggest one of the day.
Nice.
Yellowtail. Got a little tiny hook on there.
What'd you measure in at?
No, he didn't straighten it. Look at that.
So Albert, what's your place of business?
My place of business is, my business name is AFA Marine. I sell used small outboards and outboard parts, and we sell boats, and we work on outboards. Outboards.
Interesting. Yep. So tell me about what just happened.
Well, today, thank you very much, Rich, for showing me the snapper. It took us out to about 65 feet of water, and we were able to get on a very strong yellowtail snapper bite, and got a couple mangoes and some hogfish. Had a great time, learned some new techniques, and I was very, very appreciative of the stuff that he taught us today, and we had a great time.
Nice. Kit the Hog Hustler, what do you got to say for yourself?
Consistency pays off,
Yeah.
Just kept working at it. We were set up for success the whole time. We just didn't know it. And it got juicy at the end, and that's the only way we like it.
Juicy.